Attention daters, there are 8 duos here and there are 8 bedrooms in the villa. Each duo will share a room together.
I'll be honest, I had concerns about rooming with Ryan because in the past I have seen his home, not the child that I raised, as far as cleanliness.
We don't get to spend as much time together as we used to. So instead of shading me, if anything, this is a moment to bring us closer together.
Not all the rooms are the same. There are 2 large master suites with hot tubs inside the room.
That's crazy.
Oh my God.
Head outside, where the moms who are the most in touch with their sons will win the suites.
Okay.
Super weird.
We get the text that we're gonna be staying in the same bedroom. My mom and I were really close, but dating lives are very separate. I don't wanna see who she's trying to flirt on, and now we're gonna be living together. What did I get myself into?
Who wants to sleep with their mom? Weird. Right?
I have twins.
Do you?
3 boys. Gabriel's a twin.
Oh, wow.
But they don't look alike. Fraternal.
A fraternal.
So you brought the ugly one. Thanks.
We get a text. We have our first challenge. And all the young men take their shirts off.
I want you, you, and you, and you.
Everyone but me.
Sorry.
The moms get a blindfold and have to go up and touch all of the young men and figure out by touching their chests and abs and shoulders which one is their son. The 2 moms that figure out who their son is the quickest win the best suites in the whole house. So the competition is on.
I need you guys to help me find my son if you want to hang out with me tonight.
Oh my God.
So this challenge is very important for you to win, okay? So be focused and we're gonna win.
I wanna stay in the suite, so we have to be careful.
Quick.
Who wants to win?
You've never rubbed me up and down.
Oh my God.
Yeah, you don't know who's who, so it's gonna be a scary time.
I'm ready.
I just hope she doesn't go below the waist whenever she's groping these guys, because that will be out of line, out of line.
Disco mommy's in the house. If I pick Joey, hopefully I don't pick him first because then, yeah, we'll have a nice room, but it's like, I kind of want more than that. No Ricky in it. Nope. Woo. I don't think so. Nope. Nope. Ow!
I've never experienced something like this. My mom never really shows me like the younger guys that she dates, or especially like touching them in front of my face. I mean, that's pretty weird to me.
Joey? It's my son?
Ma, you're one off! I knew he would!
Yes!
I knew
yes!
He would!
I wanted you to be my son! Yes! Woo! Woo!
Yes! Oh my God.
Kelly guessed Jimmy, and she was really touchy-touchy.
Fantasy sweet! Sorry, so young.
Like, what the hell? I don't think Jimmy wants somebody touching me. That would have been game, right? Oh, men touching women? It would have been killer. You should have done that.
Here we go, here we go. Who's ready for a checkup at the doctor's office? Oh, that's nice. Oh.
I have no interest in watching my mom fill on men. I'm not here for that.
Oh, nice pecs, nice traps. Oh,
We are both grown and there's nothing wrong with a little touch and feel.
All right.
Just saying.
Okay.
This feel like my child. Okay, I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Ay, Dios mío.
Like, I will notice Jose's shoulder. It's like very deep. I know your shoulders. Me and Jose train every day at my studio, so this is really easy for me.
This is Jose.
Hey, bro.
I'm a trainer, you know, I appreciate muscle. So I actually like this challenge.
I didn't like this challenge.
That's my Gabriel right there.
Harrison. No?
I was right here. I was right here.
Whoa. Is there somebody over here?
Billy.
Wow.
That was pretty quick.
This is Billy.
I'm very excited, so I could feel the abs a little bit.
So Young's style of trying to pick her son was very aggressive, in my opinion.
What?
She's wild.
That's my son.
Yes, it is! Oh.
Pick women up often, is this like a thing that you do?
Yeah, he does.
Can you not? It sounds so bad. Yeah, I pick up women
all
the time.
Okay. I won't say that. I have definitely raised a gentleman.
Guys, I have a text. Yay. Congratulations, your time is a winner. Wow. You get the suite.
Oh. Wow. Who the second winner?
Get the hot sauce.
Wait, another text.
I got a text message. So it says, congratulations, I was second place. I get the suite with a hot tub on the patio. You're all welcome. Yeah, Jose.
Jose, I got last, so you can meet me at the bungalow outside.
I don't get Kelly very well. She needs to do something to bring the attention to her. And I don't think that's nice because you don't need to always be the center of everything. I can't.
Sorry, I can't hear you over there.
Moving in.
Are you joking?
Hi. Welcome to my house.
Oh my God. This is amazing, you know?
We won.
Yeah, we won this suite.
Thank God.
You guys got like a living room area.
We have everything.
Wow.
I'm stoked about being able to like get in the sauna.
And then we have the hot tub too.
Yeah, that was a plus.
Just don't really bring any of the moms in there, please. Do not do that.
Wow.
I feel like a queen. Like the suite is gorgeous. The space is huge.
Wow.
Yeah, that's super cool. You're not worried a little bit like to sleeping in a stranger house?
No, I'm just gonna stay close to you.
Well, we have a good relationship, so there's...
So it's okay, right?
I mean, I guess.
Everything is beautiful.
Yeah.